So this young man is using some of the tools, some of the pictures that they include, and he is creating his own t-shirt. You can also include text in this particular opportunity to use the app. And here's another person using text. You can manipulate the pictures in any way that you want.